Okay, this is day 7 of learning Las Abejas by Barrios. Okay, so this is the 7th day, 1 week of working on this piece. Lots still to go on it. I don't really have that much to say that's different from yesterday's. Still some evening out of the harder, more difficult sections and cleaning up some of these slurs to make sure that the slurs aren't speeding things up. Basically, the biggest struggle right now is the timing in this section. Also the jump from, so I'm going to look at some different fingerings, possibly going, but there's a bunch of different ways, a lot of people do this, but that's such a huge nasty jump. But yeah, this is 1 week in, I'll be doing more and more updates. I hope you enjoy these videos. Let me know if you have any suggestions, anything to say about the piece or fingerings. I'd love to hear. Thanks for watching.